Morning guys, welcome back to yet another video. So on today's video I'm going to show you how we prepare our grilled vegetables, mostly for today it's spiderweb plant. Normally we call it in our Kisi language, we call it echinsaga. Yeah, it's a bit bitter, but when prepared well it will be very sweet. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment down below. Can see how dark it is. I have to wash it. I have to wash it. Can see how dark it is. Wash it clean now. Very bitter.
I'm going to go to the house.
Tuelekea hapo ndani. Hapa si unaona mvua. Now I add salt. Not yet. Tested it so that I know if they are ready. So I'll test. They are ready. So guys, for more videos like this, please put a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Yeah, it's a bit sunny today. Yesterday it was raining. It rained from Sunday in the evening till the next day at around 4. Yeah, it was flooded in Karoka. Some of you have seen the footage. Yeah, and people never learn. It is really fresh. Hello. Bye. Thanks for watching.
Wait.
Don't forget to like this video, share, comment, and please tell me in your language what you call the chinsaga, because in Swahili we call it, imagine I don't mean Swahili, so if anyone knows it in Swahili, please comment down below.